Hey guys, welcome back to the Bible Website Reviews channel. Today we will be showing you how to make a text element. First, you need to go to bubble.io. Then you need to click on the app we previously created in our How to Make an App tutorial. In the editor, click text at the top. When it's blue, drag on the white space and now you have text. Well done. Thanks for watching another one of our tutorials. Like and subscribe.